feels the same symptoms of being pinned to the bed. I was walking towards room number 5 now, of where there's been reportings of an old lady at the bottom of the bed when people are awoken.
So this is the attic directly above
the fretwell.
Fretwell.
This is the old attic. This is the old house. This will be part of the burned down. I think if that's the window, I believe, where the image is. You know, the
picture. I know what you mean.
Far right hand corner in Bramley.
That's the corner that I don't like.
There were heavy breathing and footsteps. Yes. Me and Georgina were in it. It was very weird.
Ah.
Right,
like that. I don't know what you call it.
Right, me and Sarah were in there one night. In that corner, it was pitch black. It was freezing cold in there. And then there was like a rustle. And then behind us, like someone went...
You can do some glass work then? Is that what you put that there for?
Yeah, so you can see the shift. That's it.
You're not going to put your fingers on it then and see if it moves or out?
Can I do that?
I don't think any of you do shit anyway.
Who is it in this?
Who's the lady in the mirror?
Hi. What's up? What did you encounter there? Are you alright?
Yeah.
Everything is next to you.
Shut up.
Just try and focus it.
If you're upset, let us know.
Let's play a game. Go and knock a glass over in the room or do some...
Did you hear that?
That light went off just as it did it.
Oh, really?